Hello YouTube, Carlo here. Welcome to the vlog. In today's episode, we have a special thing going on. So it's the birthday of Martin, my brother-in-law. So bibilan namin siya ng gift. And what I usually do, actually parang several birthdays niya na in a row, buy him shoes. So we're going to head over to the podium. There is a sneaker I have in mind na gusto kong bilhin para sa kanya. So samahan niyo ako, bibili tayo ng shoes. And then, pero prior pala to that, I'm going to drop by quickly over at Unbox Green Hills because I have to restock my cabinet. So if you guys are curious what you can buy from my steel cabinet over there, keep on watching. So it's going to be a fun, light Saturday vlog. Let's go! By the way, if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, hit that subscribe button. Also, I have two other channels. One channel dedicated to watches, watch check of the day, IWC Big Pilot. And we also have a dedicated channel for NBA cards. Link to both channels down below. Speaking of NBA cards, our NBA card of the day, Zach LaVine. Killer game. Sobrang, the Bulls are just so much fun to watch. This is a black gold Zach LaVine. It's out of 8. So, kita niyo yan. It's 2 out of 8. Really nice card. Shout out to Kirby from the Cardboard Corner for pulling this for me. Boom! So, guys, ito yung cabinet natin. We just fixed it up. Box K here in Unbox Green Hills. We have a special Yeezy 700 deal, size 13. 15,000. We have a bunch of cards from Otoni Captain America, 299 LaMelo Ball, out of 10 Jamoran. Planet Arlia Vegeta, yung mga repacks natin, a couple of other cards. So yeah, if ever you guys are in the area, just drop by Box K. O, diba? Sa Unbox Green Hills. Tingin-tingin pa tayo what else is here. Pala update. So sa space na to, kita niyan. So dito magse-set up si Soul Republic. So magkakaroon tayo ng sneaker reseller dito sa Unbox Green Hill. So you can expect more sneakers over here. Siguro apparel, mga Supreme tsaka Beep doon. Basta 'yon, ang mga niyan malapit na yan magbukas. Definitely by November naka-set up na sila dito. Okay, so right after Unbox Green Hills, we went to the podium and I saw this Ultra Boost that reminded me so much of the Yeezy 350 Boost Zebra. I mean, it had the same colorway, even the red color. At mukha talaga siya Yeezy Zebra, pero Ultra Boost siya. Actually, thought of buying it, but to be honest, I already have too many Ultra Boosts. But yeah, the resemblance is just uncanny. Ano sa tingin ninyo? Comment down below what you think of the shoe. Apart from that, we saw a couple of sneakers on sale. Apparently, the Ultra Boost Star Wars Yoda is now 50% off. You can get it for less, around 4,000 pesos. They had a bunch of NMDs and other sneakers as well. Medyo older seasons na. There's this really nice gray and white Ultra Boost DNA. It just looks so simple, so classic, so elegant, but again, SRP pa siya. This Ultra Boost plus the Zebra Ultra Boost, which we'll call the Yeezy Zebra Ultra Boost, I'll buy if, when they hit the outlets. So if they hit the outlets, bibili ko yung dalawa yun. Kasi to be honest, ang hirap din to convince yourself to buy something for retail these days, especially when it comes to sneakers, when you know that it'll only take a couple of weeks or months before they hit the outlets and you can buy it for 20, 30, 40, 50% off anyway. Kaya nga nila, patience is key. Now in the same shop, they also had the LeBron Tune Squad sneakers. So you have the Air unit, reminds me a lot of the Air Max 270. There was one that was obviously Bugs Bunny inspired. It even said, "What's up, Doc?" on the midsole. And the other one, I think, is like Wile E. Coyote or Roadrunner. The colors were there. Moving down to the Nike shop over at Second Floor Podium, we have a couple of Jordans that were interesting. We have the Jordan 5 in the black colorway. I don't know the exact name, but if you like black shoes and you love Jordan 5s, this is the one to go for. They also had the Jordan 1 KO in the blue and white colorway.
So I know there are people who are fans of the KO Jordans. I'm not. I don't like it. It's not comfortable for me. But hey, if you like it, it's there. So you might want to check it out. They also had this really nice looking Jordan 1 low. Well, nice is subjective. It had a red stripe at the back from the heel to the midfoot section. And it was just a really clean sneaker with a red accent. There was also this Jordan 1 that looked like a Frankenstein model because it looked like it got several different patches from different Jordan 1s. I could see the Obsidians, the Royals, the Shadows, all glued into this one really kick-ass looking Jordan 1. What do you think of the shoe? Let me know in the comment section. Maganda ba siya? Hindi niyo siya trip? Comment, because I'd really like to hear from you guys on this one. Lastly, there was this Jordan 1 mid in a black and yellow colorway. Alala ko si Colin dito eh. Colin is my good friend who loves yellow sneakers. So, Colin, naalala kita. So, I actually didn't end up buying any sneaker for Martin. Yung gusto namin sneaker didn't have it in his size. So, we decided to just buy him like a tote bag. We'll buy him a tote bag from PacSafe. I think that's the brand that he likes in the future. So, happy birthday, Martin. Thank you, thank you, thank you, and God bless. Now, before we went to dinner, we dropped by at Tokyo, which is my favorite shop, watch shop over at the Podium. And then, meron kami nakitang dalawang super stunning G-Shocks. And I had a chat with Darwin and Daisy, the guys who will run the store. So, check this clip out.
Hello, guys. Today, meron po tayong bagong release na G-Shock. Unahin po natin tong isang MTG.
Very expensive.
Very expensive yung dating yun kaagad niya. Tsaka mas maganda na rin po yung pinaka-design po niya. Combination black at midnight blue combination. Sapphire crystal na rin yung pinaka-material ng glass po niya. Kumbaga scratch-proof na rin po. Only diamond na lang po makapag-scratch po sa kanya.
Buti na lang wala akong diamond.
Yo! Tapos po yung pagka-back case rin po niya. Carbon monoco na rin po yung pinaka-material po ng back case po niya.
Ganda.
Additional features po, meron na rin po siyang Bluetooth tsaka solar power. Okay. Yan po yung pinaka-unang design po ng
ganda. Tapos itong isa naman.
Model natin. Tapos itong pangalawang design po natin na sa Fragman Collections. Same lang din po na Sapphire Crystal Glass. Carbon mono ko na rin po yung pinaka-back case. Tapos isa sa managpaangas sa kanya yung pagka-combi bracelet niya na pagka-carbon fiber na rin po yung design.
Oh, nasuot ko to kanina guys, sobrang gaan yes, sa wrist. Kasi ano siya eh, sobrang panalo.
Lightweight din
yung
bracelet.
So kung naghahanap kayo ng mga G-Shock tsaka Seiko,
yes,
alam nyo na.
Yes!
Yan yung mukhang hanap.
Tokyo Podium!
So yun, after that at Tokyo visit, we ended up going for dinner, obviously. And yeah, that pretty much wrapped up the day last night. So it's actually Sunday morning as I am shooting this. You guys will probably see this Sunday afternoon on the vlog. So at least alam ninyo, fresh ako mag-upload, diba? As in, shoot tapos upload. But yeah, so that's it. It's a very light day and it was fun. So I just wanted to share that with you guys. So I hope you're all doing okay. I hope you're all staying safe. I hope you're all staying awesome. As usual, this is Carlo signing out. Peace. God bless. What's up? Boom. Mm-hmm.